is Ken Luke, and I am one of the two co-founders of Rochester Classical Guitar. Our event, Classical Guitar Night, has been going on since late 2016 on the first Sunday of every month at the Little Theatre Cafe. In response to the pandemic, we have been live streaming Guitar Night on Facebook since last April. We are launching a new video series, the Quarantine Highlights, so that we can revisit some of these wonderful live stream performances, as well as honor our performers. It's my pleasure to introduce the performers of the first Quarantine Highlights, Patrick Peralta, our Guitar Night coordinator, and Tom Teresi, my friend and co-founder of Rochester Classical Guitar. I hope you enjoy this video.
Classical Guitar Night. This is an event that is promoted by Rochester Classical Guitar and the Little Theatre Cafe. It's a monthly event that we usually do downtown at the Little Theatre Cafe in downtown Rochester, but because of social distancing guidelines in New York State and out of concern for the health and safety of the audience and performers alike, we've decided to take it to this format for the time being. So the final piece I have for you this evening is a bit of a departure from the rest of the program. What I've been playing is a lot of South American music, but I wanted to take the opportunity with this last piece to give a dedication to my mom. It's her birthday today, and I had no chance in hell of getting something to her via Amazon. I tried, and I think the soonest I could get it there would probably be for her next birthday. So I thought, in lieu of that, and to actually celebrate the day, I would dedicate a performance of Over the Rainbow, a piece that I learned a long time ago, and I've taken back in the past few months. Happy birthday to my mom. I hope you enjoy it, Mom, and I hope everyone else does as well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It was a pleasure to revisit those performances, the great music of Lauro, Barrios, and Brouwer. The special moment of Patrick playing for his mother, on her birthday as a present. Join us for next Classical Guitar Night. It's the first Sunday of the month. Connect with us on social media for more information on how to listen to great music together. I hope I see you there.